What is the use of the Attr function in Tableau? In this example, I have region on rows. I'm going to show you two ways to use the Attr function. You can see that there's an east, north, south, and west region. If I change this to Attr by clicking attribute, you'll see I get this asterisk. What Attr does is test if there is only one value in the field. If there's not, it outputs an asterisk. If I use Attr on something like country region, let's bring that in and change it to Attr. I get United States because the only possible value within country region is United States. So the first way to use Attr is to test if there's only one possible value within your data. A second way to use Attr is to get around aggregation issues. So let's remove both of these. Let's add region back and put sales onto text. If I wrote an if statement, I'm going to write if region equals east, then sum of sales. And I get an error. I get cannot mix non-aggregate and aggregate comparisons within an if statement. You'll get this a lot in Tableau because of the complexity of calculations. I can fix this error by wrapping region in Attr. Attr is an aggregate function, so it turns region into an aggregate, and you no longer have the error. Let's click apply and drag this into the view and show what's happening. For calculation 2, you can see that east is now showing the sum of sales and nothing else is showing sum of sales. Within this row, Attr of region is equals to east. It can only ever be east within this row. Within this row, region Attr of region can only ever be north. So Attr of region at this level is the same exact thing as region, and you got around the aggregation issue. And that's two ways to use the Attr function in Tableau. Hope this helps.